most of those we consider missing are alive. There's just something wrong with them. They're in a state of delirium or something like that. We can help them, I'm sure. Martin, Captain Novak, came to his senses quickly. So will they. We need to get them out of there. We'll help them. They're just lost. They can't find the way out. But I'll guide them. I can do this. They should recognize my voice. If we send special search teams, we'll bring them back. And even if the Colonel brushes me off, he'll definitely listen to Martin.
Martin, I'm so glad you're back.
I was just following your voice.
Did you do it? Did you try it?
Yes. It was a bad idea.
Didn't they hear you? Follow you?
There were more and more of them. It's like they were surrounding us. I think they were unhappy with us collecting Miriam.
Did you leave them there? But they're...
No. They're not suffering anymore.
Did they attack you?
We neutralized the threat.
The threat? How could you say that, Martin? Those are people. They're alive. We can still save them.
Oh, you don't understand what we're going through there. This rift is dangerous. It's expanding. And we need to close it by any means possible. And if these tanks stand in our way, I... Oh, wait!
Sorry. That was the only chance. I had to stop it. I hoped the Lost would help me, that they would bring Miriam to Magnus, but they're just following my voice for now. They listen to me, but can't understand me. They're the only ones listening. The military brushed me off. They didn't want to understand. Miriam didn't attack us. It just wanted to go home. To go back to where it was extracted from. But the command kept on sending new tanks. Miriam was just copying them and creating reflections. The military were corrupting its nature, so it started corrupting the military. Even Novak couldn't withstand that. I should have stopped it. I knew the army would be back and that more tankers would die or become the Lost. I promised myself I would put an end to it. In my own way. Thank you. It would have been impossible without you.
Thank you.
was necessary. Martin Novak has completed his last mission. The amount of Miriam he accumulated will be enough to return you home. Go, and I'll